whole, you know, industry of humankind is boiling water.
Mm-hmm. From steam machine to nuclear plant, different kind of amber burns the same kind of way.
Hey guys, welcome back to
Hex It Up.
This weekend we are going to react to a movie, but it's an anime movie, right?
Yeah, from Pixel.
Yeah.
It's called Elemental.
Yep.
Yeah, I play the Terrence Sherman in World of Warcraft before.
Okay. Yeah.
I know elements very much.
Yeah, fire, water, earth, and wind.
Right. Yeah.
In the Western world, elements is four, but in, you know, China, we have five, and the other is wood, right?
Wood.
But I think one of them is metal. Yeah, there's no wind.
And the element mixed up can make wind. For example, water and fire.
Oh, yeah.
Generate.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
right. It's five elements,
in
right?
In Chinese culture.
Yeah, in Chinese culture. But we are very familiar with, you know, European elements.
Yeah,
because we
elements.
Yeah, play a
many
lot of
video games have this.
Yeah, yeah. Like, we are playing the Heroes Might and Magic.
Right.
Yeah, that's maybe the first time we heard about.
There are natural
four
fire elements. You
yeah.
can recruit them or defeat
yeah,
them.
Yeah, four elements, you know, magics, you know. Yeah.
Terrence Sherman also have this lightning strike or lightning chain.
Yeah.
In board.
That's a, yeah, lightning chain, that's a classic game, you
that's,
know.
That's
magic.
Belong to the wind element?
Yeah, beyond the wind.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But back to this movie we saw, it's like, I think it's for kid or it's about friendship or family, or because we saw, you know, a fire girl and a water boy or on the post. I think it should be, you know, warm and maybe a little tears or
fun for the family.
Yeah, fun for the family one.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So this will be a, you know, a easy weekend for us. There's no not much, you know, mind blowing things. Right. Well, that's a fire?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's two fire. Oh, it's a family? It's like dad and mom.
Fire need the wind.
Yeah, how... Wow, it's a... It's not ancient, it's modern. It's a modern world. Because I saw the boat, I thought it's maybe an ancient...
Floating boat.
Yeah. Whoa! Trees. Oh, no, you're not gonna burn this tree.
Yeah. Salty sea.
Wow. Okay, here's water. Okay.
Element Island.
Yeah. Wow, it's like Zootopia, you know, just full up with this wind. What? It's balloon. Oh, because they're in the...
Okay.
Brilliant, that's brilliant.
They
wow.
are the air themselves.
Yeah, wow, there's so many different element city. They're new here. First wave of elements. Second wave of elements. Third wave of elements.
Your names? How about we just go with Bernie and Cinder?
Bernie and Cinder.
Welcome to Element City.
That won't burn. That's a paper, right? You take that as
yeah.
will burn, right? They're like new in this town.
Yeah.
First wave, second.
Hey, watch it, Sparky.
Sparky.
Whoa.
Water.
So water is the
first
and the
yeah.
second wave is
wood.
Wind. Oh, wood. Yeah, wood? No.
Dry leaves.
Root orange. Okay. It's like new immigrants, you know.
Yeah.
Not welcome in the society. Wow.
Yeah, it's a metaphor.
Yeah.
For New York, maybe?
For US, because America is a, you know...
immigrant country.
Yeah. There's so many water. Ouch. I'm okay. Oh, they have
a baby.
Welcome, my Ember, to your new life.
Ember.
Elemental. Oh, grow up.
Our traditions and give a
Oh, they're learning, you know, English. What's this blue fire of?
Do I burn as bright?
Yeah, wind like water, right? Or fireplace.
Fireplace,
yeah.
Is a, like a
forge? Maybe, yeah. Forge. Lava. Java. Lava. Java.
Lava Java.
Everything here authentic. Conan.
What?
Wow.
Oh.
Coal. Sugar pops.
Sugar pops.
Ho ho. Ouch.
It's glass, right? Water.
Keep an eye on them.
You splash it, you buy it. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You showed them, huh?
Oh. Wow.
Wow.
Daddy.
Customer.
How about you take it today?
For real?
Oh,
a far grown older.
Yeah, big girl. Status a little bit higher.
Higher. Maybe they go back to the ash.
And the, oh, the sparklers are buy one, get one free?
That's right. Great.
I'll just take the free one.
Oh, no, see. You need to buy one to get one free?
The customer is always right.
No.
Not in this case.
Nope.
What is that?
That's not how this works.
Whoa.
Calm, calm. Sometimes
a calm fire.
Tough. Just take breath and make connection. When you can do that and not lose temper.
lose temper.
Wow.
This is too expensive, and that is not made in Fireland.
Take breath, make connection.
Take breath, make connection. Take breath, make connection. Take breath, make connection.
Sorry, Ashfa. I don't know why that one got away from me.
Oh, you are.
What?
Oh, the glass.
Oh, that's a glass.
What's that?
Whoa.
Great.
You're so good at everything. I think that when you turn into blue means you're
a higher temperature.
Yeah, higher temperature, because red is wow.
Done. Wow.
Oh, father.
When are you gonna put Ember out of her misery and retire, huh? Finally put her name on the sign out there.
Yeah, she take over when she's ready.
And speaking of ready, we are more than ready for you to actually buy something if you'd ever get up off your lazy ass.
Lazy ash. Brilliant. Lazy ash. That's great.
You don't think that I can beat your record?
So, are we a match?
It's true.
Two boys.
More than I ever smelled on this one. Yep. Nothing. Just a lovely.
Oh, she will be in love with the water on the poster, right? Bad wish.
Nice try, Mom. Gotta go.
Magic.
Save it for the wedding.
Josh! Cool down! No.
Ember, I'm all grown up. And I smell good. My queen. Sorry, buddy. Elements don't mix.
Flame, gotta go.
Come on.
Flame, gotta go.
Oh. You never leave this part of town. That's because everything I need is right here.
Whoa.
Plus, the city isn't made with fire people in mind. Sorry, but it'd take an act of God to get me across that bridge. Gotta run.
You don't have a chance, dude.
Shorty.
Hapa. Use the imagination of, you know, all the design of this one. How did they do this anime? Is it animated or what? Smoke shop. Wood shop. fireworks. Ooh, crackers!
Now that you've beaten my time, there is only one thing you haven't done. Tomorrow I sleep in, and I want you to run shop for Red Dot Sale.
Seriously? By myself?
If you can do that without losing your
temper,
it will show me you are able to take over.
You got it, Ashba.
Red Dot Sale.
Red Dot Sale.
Come as a candle.
Come as a candle.
Morning. Welcome to the fireplace.
What?
So many stickers for sale.
Are these? Wait.
What's your return policy?
Whoa.
Take breath.
Whoa.
Why they need water in their house?
What the hell?
What a happy family. And it's your birthday!
What are you doing here?
I don't know. I was searching for a lake on the other side of the river and got sucked in. I just can't seem to find my flow.
Find my flow.
Dang.
Dang.
I'm not out of shape.
Okay.
Just get out of here.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you a ticket.
A ticket?
Yeah, I'm a city inspector, and this pipe is definitely not up to code.
What? Why are you
a city inspector into our pipes?
I know. Ironic.
Ironic.
Stop messing with that.
You did. Well, this is help.
Permission.
First, I'm sucked into a pipe.
Why are tearing all the time? What? It's like,
us down?
I gotta get these to City Hall before the end of my shift.
Flame
is what?
Get back here.
She went out of this town.
Yeah. Whoa. This girl have guts. Oh no.
Nice one.
Wow, he's so hot. I mean, the temperature, not...
Without permit?
Wow, it's so... So it's...
Just give her.
City Hall, right? Oh no, you're not gonna burn this place. What?
Come on, guy. Can't get through this.
Wow.
This is gonna be really disappointing for you.
No. If I'm the reason he gets shut down, we'll kill him. He will never trust me to take over.
Why didn't you say that before? But I can take you there so you can plead your case.
Just what are you like? No. Wow, oh no, you can't get in this place. You'll burn everything. I'm so afraid she's, you know. What?
How you doing?
Living the dream.
Living the dream.
Citations I just gave you from Firetown.
I was about to send them to Mrs. Cumulus.
Cumulus?
Get sprayed for fungus rot.
Fungus.
Wait!
Her dad will be
Quarantined
in her.
Stop it!
He might even be
What are you doing?
But the main thing is, if her father can't retire, it will be all Embers.
Yeah. Oh.
Looks like I'm going home early today.
No, don't
down within a week.
So your business is being closed?
Oh shit. Wow.
No.
Did he do this?
Who?
The water guy I see you chase.
No.
Yeah, he did.
Why is water in pipes? City shut down years ago. There should be no water.
Oh.
Most Fire. Everyone had a blue flame, and it connected us all together.
Yeah.
To our traditions, our family.
Wow.
It
Start.
Was hard living.
Wow, this is just.
Your father began to build a light for us, but then a great storm came.
Shit. Oh.
Didn't see why they leave their home.
That is why
everyone else stays.
I know.
Nothing will happen to the shop or the flame again. I promise.
You're closing next week.
Make out a stream and blow somewhere else.
Actually, Gail won't be in today.
There's absolutely no fire.
It's a sport.
Yeah. What? It's like fire basketball? It's actually moving. Yeah. Air basketball.
Up there in that skybox.
Wow. See? Lightning.
Okay.
True to just. Oh. You're gonna burn.
Jimmy, what's up? Wendy.
They're so balling.
Lumen? Yeah. Fire shop with 30 citations.
30? This is my life we're talking about, not just some game.
Some game?
This is the
playoffs.
So forgive me if I don't want to hear a sob story about the problems of some little shop.
Well, that little shop matters way more than a bunch of overpaid cloud puffs blowing some ball around.
I
cloud puff.
Say cloud puffs one
wow.
more time.
Cloud puffs.
Oh no! What?
Whoa! What? What the house? 3
wow.
40 what the
42
he's been in such a funk cuz his mom is being
such a funk. This guy is so emotional, you know. Wow. Actually way wow, this is brilliant.
That is great.
Yeah, it's actually oh. Whoa.
Lots. It's like lightning and the cloud.
Wow, this guy has a lot of friends.
Water in Firetown?
Yeah?
Water was shut off to there years ago. Oh, forget the tickets. I'm gonna have to take apart your dad's shop to figure out what's going on.
Take care.
There shouldn't be any water in there.
Yeah.
Wait. I know where I got sucked into Ember's shop. Ember and I could track the water from her shop to find the source of the leak.
You're lucky you're a cute couple.
What?
That's
your friend.
You can find the leak and get a crew to fix it by then. Those tickets are forgiven. If not, your dad's shop gets shut down. Please take a laugh.
But I got you a hat.
We've got to find the source. How did you even end up here?
Well, I was in the canals checking the doors for leaks when I found some water that shouldn't have been there. There was this whoosh of water. And I got sucked into a filtering system.
But
then I heard this explosion. That's how I ended up at your
Okay.
Oh, flame.
for water somewhere in a canal?
That's why tracking down that leak has been so dang hard.
Wow, wow, wow. Water like, you know, blacksmiths with your hands. Wow, she's so powerful. Oh, it did drop. Woohoo.
Lovely.
100 degree, right? I mean, no more water. No, I don't know what's this element.
More water! Go that way.
Nothing weird going on here.
Just a little pruning.
What? That. This. Jesus! Damn.
My dad's retiring and I'll be taking over.
Oh, wow, this city is
like a farm.
I don't know what you're gonna do. After my
like
dad,
a super modern,
what's the point?
Fancy farm, modern farm.
Yeah.
There's a word in Fire-ish.
Fire-ish.
It means embrace the light while it burns, because it won't always last forever. That's Garden Central Station. When I was a kid, my dad took me there because they had a vivisteria tree. It's the only flower that can thrive in any environment.
Okay.
Fire included.
Fire included.
I was so excited, but they said our fire was too dangerous.
Go back to Fireland.
My dad was so angry.
Wow.
The building flooded a few years later. So I missed my one chance to see a
vivisteria. Oh, no, 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 just kind of came down.
Vivisteria was a flower.
So
it's a flower?
I don't know. It's.
How do you do that?
Do what?
Draw people in. You got a whole stadium to connect with you. I can't even connect with one customer.
Sometimes when I lose my temper, I think it's just me trying to tell me something I'm not ready to hear.
That's ridiculous.
Oh.
This is supposed to catch spillover from those main canals.
Oh no.
Shit, run.
Oh shit. You are water. You will die in water? I don't believe. So it's water but not water. So it's a water human.
Yeah.
So it's not a pure water.
grow with water.
Whoa. Oh, he's absorbing them.
Yeah. Stronger.
Cool.
Great.
Good job.
You've got a little sand. It's right there.
Into my face.
Yeah. Become mud.
Yeah.
I'll make sure there's a city crew here by Friday. Any chance you're free tomorrow to hang out with a
what? Water
guy? My dad would boil you alive.
Boil you alive.
Oh, you can meet in the city. I
yeah.
promise nothing weird. Maybe a little pruning?
Pruning?
Sorry, that's not going to happen.
Smooth! I saw it! Tomorrow, I'll be at the Alkaline Theater. 3:00.
Wow, this guy is smooth.
Do I smell something on
Whoa. She's crying instant. Okay. Oh, he's
cool. Over explode.
Gentlemen. Wow. It's design shit. Oh. Wow.
Matchmaking detective.
Yeah, but this is a pink.
still have to pay for it.
Yeah, but... Can they touch each other? I just...
Of course.
Really? Is that that flower? Whoa!
What happened?
It's the minerals. Wow! Damn!
Beautiful.
Yeah.
What's this?
Wow!
Wow! They can play. Damn!
Play Rainbow. The water is not that.
That
not annoying anymore.
Yeah,
for
of course.
Her.
But can you top stun?
Of course.
Yeah, right. Back to reality. Oh. No one noticed that. Oh. Whoa!
Oh no.
I'm gonna put it away.
Flower for Amber. That's all him!
Do not over 3 tons of cement dust. Half the guys still haven't recovered. I guess you could say they still have hard feelings.
Hard feeling?
Because they're. You're the guy who started all this.
No, Dad, different guy. Not all water looks alike.
You are city inspector?
No. Right?
Right. I am not. Why are you poking around?
Oh shit!
I'm a food inspector.
That's his name. Throw his
water. Food upstairs. Come, then inspect this.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, it's good to me. No.
Oh
shit.
Mouth.
Spicy food.
Yes.
You must try these.
Dad, those are too hot.
I'm okay. I love hot food.
Hot food.
See? It's really tasty if you water it down a little.
Down? Water us down? Where's camera?
We will never be watered down by you.
Look, meet me at the beach and we'll make more sandbags. We have to figure out how to fix those doors.
Water want to water us down?
Cool down, water.
Then water no longer allowed in shock.
Banned. Bend some fires and moves.
Yeah.
Cute.
I don't think this is going to work. Maybe your dad will understand. I mean, with my dad, we were like oil.
Oh, we were in water. What the hell?
Yeah, right. And tell him what? That I gotta shut down and destroy his dream?
Why is he...
He was born right after they arrived here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe you're right.
It's like fire and water emerging together.
Yeah, that's right.
Look what your fire did to the sand. It's glass.
They can use glass to fix the door.
Yeah. Wow.
It looks like a vivisteria flower.
They can burn down the sand and make a glass door.
Glass door?
Yeah.
Oh, the sand.
Glass door. Lose your temper.
Yeah. Whoa.
Wow. Beautiful.
Wow. Yeah. Oh. Will that able to
hold it?
Oh, shit.
Save this for it's special.
Wow.
Wow.
Ember, I see a change in you. Happier, calmer with customers. You prove I can trust you. I'm so
lucky. With that firecracker?
Yeah.
Wow.
To keep firecrackers
in the
fireman.
In fire shop.
Yeah.
Love.
Wow, is psychic or?
Please tell me that you have some good news from Gale. I'm getting really worried about my dad.
I haven't heard from her yet, but she swore she'd call tonight. You want to come up and wait for the call together?
Your family?
Family? Oh.
The grandma can smell Ember?
Sorry. You live here?
It's my mom's place.
I'm afraid. Can't let you in. Residents and guests only.
Mom got temper.
Tornado flash.
Don't want to put you out. Hello is fine. Hardly. Wade hadn't stopped talking about you since the day.
Wade. Oh, okay.
Mom, oh, come on. I'm your mother. I know when something's lighting you up. I just didn't know she'd be so smooth. Meet the rest of the family.
Whoa. Thoughtful. Gentleman. Nice.
Yeah.
You won't believe what you're she smiled.
No, she didn't.
And we got two kids that are swimming around here somewhere.
Marco Polo.
Ember's got an incredible creative flame. I've never seen anything like it.
Did Weedy here ever tell you that he's deathly afraid of sponges?
No.
Sponges.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, wow.
That was incredible! It's just melted glass. Just melted glass. Every building in the new city is built from just melted glass. Oh no, you have to do something with that talent.
Okay.
See, I told you you're special. Ooh, thought bubble. Maybe after dinner we play...
Sort of bubble.
You try to cry.
We try not to cry. You have 1 minute... Go!
Not to cry.
1979. November.
Not to cry.
This is almost unfair because I have literally never cried.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like a challenge.
No.
Ready. Go.
Butterfly. Windshield wipers. Half a butterfly. Ember, when I met you, I thought I was drowning.
Wow.
That light inside you has made me feel so alive. All I want now is to be near it.
Wow.
Near you. Together.
Wow.
Lava.
She's crying.
Yeah.
Tempered glass. Solid as a rock. I like. Consider the tickets canceled.
I know a way. They can make out in the high pressure pot.
It's a draw. I think it's a draw.
I can't believe she basically offered me a job. I could move out, make glass in a faraway city, do whatever I want.
I don't understand.
I'm going home.
Fine, then I'm going with you.
What, her guy?
She's wanting to go, but she cannot.
I don't think I actually do want to run the shop, okay?
Yeah.
That's what my temper has been trying to tell me.
Mm-hmm.
Because this place is his dream. What I wanted to do.
It's like real life. Small business don't have any space anymore.
Yeah.
I knew it didn't matter.
Everyone shop online.
Yeah, and your big industrial products. Right?
By sacrificing your life too.
Don't move!
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
I could smell you from over there.
Oh, you stink! You're smelling love on me.
If your father finds out, fire and water cannot be together. I prove it. Come with me.
How can water?
See, Ember, it cannot be.
Actually.
Whoa. I knew it.
Oh.
Focusing the light.
That's smart. Oh, use Ember's light.
Yeah, the focusing like a.
Wow.
Like a glass.
Gender? Look out.
My dad, you have to go.
Wait, are we a match?
And we began looking at this door.
In 2 days, I retire!
Oh, man, 2 days!
Yes, we're going to throw a big party, a grand reopening. That way I can tell the whole world my daughter take over!
I have a gift for you. I need you to understand what it means to me.
So they're coming from Lava?
Father,
no, or Kirk.
The Big Bow.
The Big Bow?
It is the highest form of respect. But my father did not return to Bao. He didn't get to see that I never forgot we are fire. Ember, it is important that you know you have my blessing every day you come in here. So I have this made for you.
Whoa.
Wow, Ashfar.
Damn.
She didn't want to hold this business anymore.
Okay. Oh.
Ember, so what did you say about our reading?
Nothing.
Wait, why are you giving me gifts? Hold on, I think I have something to show you.
Neat.
Yeah, why? For the trees or just no.
Do you still want to see a Vivisteria? The air should last
at least 20 minutes.
Why does anyone get to tell you what you can do in life?
Wow.
Jump in.
This guy is so quirky. But it's so dangerous because if the bubble is broken, she will.
Bubble have nowhere to go.
I know, but
they can't broken underwater. Well, is it bus station?
Yeah. Why is this station being flooded?
Oh, it's a train.
Wow, it's a tree. Arrivals.
It's a tree, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the
Vivisteria. Blossom everywhere, even underwater or with fire or yeah. Actually, I think there need fire and lights. Wow, she's so tough. Oh.
Hey, you're running out of air.
Shit. Oh.
That was close. But it worked it.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I should never.
Are you kidding? That was amazing! I finally saw Vivisteria! No. Wait, we can't touch.
Maybe we can. Can't we just prove it?
Prove what?
See what happens. And if it's a disaster, then we'll know this would never work.
I could vaporize you. You could extinguish me. And then.
Let's start small.
Yeah.
And
like I said, they can touch each other in a high in a high pressure container.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's fine. It's just it's a surface of steam that that just
protecting the
protecting the water and the fire.
Yeah. Cool.
Wow.
Oh shit. Okay, they can make a fire water baby together. It's like volcano burning under sea, underwater.
Wow. Shit, yeah, this place is freaking beautiful.
They both get smaller, maybe.
So lucky. I'm so lucky I have you.
Ember fireplace.
But
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Back to my life at the shop, where I belong. I take over tomorrow.
Whoa, hold up. You don't want that. You said so yourself.
It doesn't matter what I want.
Of course it does. You've got an opportunity to do something you want with your life.
Want? Yeah, that may work in your rich kid follow your heart family, but getting to do what you want is a luxury, and not for people like me.
Why not? Just
mortar means money in Chinese culture.
Yeah.
And this whole time I thought you were so strong, but it turns out you're just afraid.
Don't you dare judge me. You don't know what it's like to have parents who gave up everything for you.
Okay.
I'm fire, Wade. I can't be anything more than that. It's what I am and what my family is. I cannot throw all of that away just for you.
I don't understand.
And that alone is a reason this could never work. It's over, Wade.
I don't think it's just for... I know she's, you know... No, you're not doing this for Wade, you just... Okay.
Grand reopening.
Yeah.
Everyone.
What is the big background music style? I just
Arabian.
Like... Yeah,
Arabian.
It's like...
But it's time to move on. Why? I am so proud to have you take over.
Whoa! Oh. Ember's fireplace.
Pretty good trick, huh? This is lantern I bring from old country. Today, I pass it on to you.
I thought of other reasons.
Whoa, okay.
Wade?
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
What are you doing here?
You said me not understanding is the reason we can never work. But I thought of other reasons. A bunch of them. Like, number one, you're fire, I'm water. I mean, come on, that's crazy, right?
Yeah.
No idea.
I'm crashing your party. Like, what kind of a jerk am I?
A pretty big one.
Right? Number three, I can't eat your delicious foods.
Hey, food inspector.
Oh, right. Number four, I'm banned from your father's shop. There are a million reasons why this can't work. But there's also one yes. We touched. We changed each other's chemistry.
Enough! What kind of food inspection is this?
A food inspection of the heart, sir.
Who are you?
Just a guy who burst into your daughter's life in a flooded old basement.
So you are the one who burst the pipes?
What? Not me, it was...
You? You burst the pipe?
I take the chance. Let your father know who you really are. Nisso. You don't have forever to say what you need to say. I love you, Ember Lumen.
Wow.
And I'm pretty sure you love me too.
No, Wade. I don't.
Oh.
That's not true. I did their reading. Bernie, it's love. It's true love. No, Mom, you're wrong. Wade, go.
Ember.
I don't love you!
Shit. shit.
Go!
Shit.
You have been seeing water? You caused leak in shop? I trusted you. You will not take over the shop.
No. Oh.
I no longer retire.
Pretty emotional dad.
They're fire. You see, yeah. Every fire is anger, you know. Right? Well, are you gonna throw that fire and... No,
she holds her temper.
Yeah, you saw the flower.
What?
Oh. Shit.
What?
Whoa, damn. Oh. Freaking hell.
One way ticket to anywhere but here.
Go, travel the world. Heal that broken heart.
This is true.
It's of a lonely man.
Wow, how the hell you stop that? It's flood. Shit. Oh no, shit. Oh. You're not gonna stop this, you just... No.
Wait.
Keyhole.
Oh. I was hoping to make a more heroic entry.
You came back after everything I said.
Are you kidding? I miss all this?
Won't that. Oh shit.
We have to go. Sorry to say this, but the shop is done. The flame is done.
No! This is my father's whole life. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh! Damn! Shh.
Go.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
I have to open that up.
No, the water will come in and you'll be snuffed out.
But you're evaporating. I don't know what to do.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
Ember, I have no regrets. You gave me something people search for their whole lives.
But I can't exist in a world without you. I'm sorry I didn't say it before. I love you, Wade.
But if he evaporates, he can sneak out of here.
Become a wing, you know, cloud.
Yeah.
Element.
They become
wow.
Cloud.
Oh shit.
Wade is gone. Oh my god. He saved me. This is all my fault. The shop. Wade. I need to tell you the truth. I don't want to run the shop. I know that was your dream, but it's not mine.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm a bad daughter.
Ember, the shop was never the dream. You were the dream. You were always.
Him, Dad.
Oh, this Disney, they're... she's becoming a... Okay, yeah, this is Disney. Someone should be dying. Shit. She's turning to a... What?
Same.
Butterfly. Butterfly. Windshield wipers. Half a butterfly.
Oh, jeez.
It's funny.
An old man on his deathbed remembers the summer he
fell. Oh.
He's crying.
Where he was sinked into the
bridge. Yeah, in the bricks or...
He let her go, thinking surely summer would come again. It never did. You are perfect, man. 10 out of 10. Just say something to make Arthur guy cry, okay?
You are no longer banned.
I want to explore the world with you, Wade Ripple. I want to have you with me in my life.
Wow.
Chimney needs cleaning.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Bob cannot look. The daughter kissing another. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is Disney. Okay. Yeah, it's a happy ending. Okay.
Love is
a vegetable, you'd be a cute comfort.
I can't believe I was gonna shut this place down. Fart. You're a
fart.
Toot toot.
Boy, you know what I like best about running this shop?
Not having
running?
To eat Bernie's. Nuts.
Run!
Sorry, I couldn't hear you through my retirement.
Oh, they sold this shop.
Okay, maybe, yeah, rent or fireplace. Yeah, still the fireplace.
You know, maybe in ancient days, some fireplace will burn forever,
it's
like
time.
Years.
Yeah.
Old kitchen. You know
what? Stacks of. Water rolling, you know.
Are you sure about this one?
Sure. Dad, I'm sorry the internship is so far away.
Go. Start new life. Your mother and I will be here. Now with more time for hanky panky.
Hanky panky. They travel in the boat.
Yeah.
With her suitcase was a fire case.
Yeah.
But
wow. Oh, okay, so this is so close to this.
For a new life.
Yeah. Wow. With deep appreciation to all those who helped us
burn brightly.
Wow.
And loving memories.
Thank you for mom and dad from all the sacrifice you made for our family.
Okay.
Yang Tangshan. Is it Korea or? Here's the writing part. Yeah. Let's start it. Yeah,
well,
we start talking.
The story was a very, you know, traditional story, love story.
Yeah.
It's about a different kind, different elemental, like different races in real life. Fire Town, it reminds me Chinatown, you know.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we're
immigrants,
we're
all
Chinese people.
Yeah, in the same place.
In one or two blocks.
Yeah.
Or let's say this civilization form needs to be upgraded to a next level. Maybe everyone, every elemental become larger and smaller within each individuals, not separately or abstracted by different elemental at all. Ember's mom and dad was like a first-gen immigrants.
Yeah.
In the end, that mom and dad have sold this shop to the other.
I think it's just rent to others or they're still living there. It's like, you know, they find a CEO of the store like that, you know. They hire a manager. I think they can do that, you know.
Closure.
Yeah.
They give up the closure and sell the business and let their daughter to chase their new life. And Wade family reminds me the like old money. The story was fine to me, but it's just a little bit above average.
U.S. is the biggest country of immigrants.
Country.
Yeah, it's not like China as well. Chinese, you know.
All native.
We have 56 major
notable
race
nationalities.
Yeah, nationalities in China, but they're all Asian. Just from my own will, it's like the water is the first immigrants, like the white from
European, like France.
Second
Spain.
Wave Earth is like Jewish or.
Second wave, maybe
Latin or I don't
Africa.
Know.
Africa.
No, I think wind is because they're playing basketball.
Wind. Oh, okay.
You know the clouds
like,
are playing
like
the NBA. You know, so I don't know what the Earth mean, but so last fire is like I think Asian or I don't know
or Arabian.
Yeah, maybe just but they're late. You know, it's just four, so they have struggle. In the society,
sure,
right?
Because the all the sources was occupied by
That's, I don't judge any races for this because someone came here first, the other came here later. That's a reality, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I'm sorry. You need to fight yours.
They're
way
normally
up.
After generation, they will merge together.
First is about you know love story, right?
Mm.
And it's also about a dream star, you know, fulfill your dream.
Career story.
Yeah, career choice. Or and also about, you know, the parents have
different
parenting. So I like they're showing the actual problem the immigrants. I must say there's too many problems they're not explaining themselves in this one, right?
Avoid.
Yeah, avoid, like why it's flooding problem. It's a basic city service that you cannot flood the entire street. Okay, your fire living here, so I just cut all the water.
Shut down the water.
I'm sorry, there's be leaking, but what the hell, you know?
We don't care.
Yeah, we don't care that much. Also about the flower, I forgot the flower's name, but what the meaning of the flower? I just thought that was the spirit of immigrants, or we can accept everyone. Compared with Zootopia, right? That was a you know great merge of different places, you
different
know.
Different animals.
Yeah, different animals. That's their background. And isn't there anyone that fire touched a water before? I just
maybe didn't.
Really, the first one. I don't get that part. But still, the story itself is, I think it's fine. It's a clear and simple. Line we can understand every step of that, right? It's simple enough.
Clothing, I do hope that even fire and water can merge together.
Yeah.
In the brighter future. I think the writer Song have a very good vision for the future of human. Fire and water can merge together, work together, love each other. White people cannot.
Yeah. Sure. I was, you know, when we saw, you know, conflicts between. Different country, different races, you know. Sometimes we're just thinking, why just we can't just put everything down and just, you know, get easy with everyone else.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the dream of, you know, that's actually the dream of Chinese. We write that thing on our palace in Beijing, right? Yeah. We actually write this
slogan.
Yeah, slogan on Tiananmen, you know, In Beijing,
yeah,
the unite of the whole earth,
yeah,
different people kind, you know.
Long life the unity of humankind.
Because there's a very, very long history of Chinese, with like upper 5,000 years and down 5,000 years, right? It's like 10,000 years of Chinese history, we got a lot of, you know, invasion, different race just getting, we merged like hundreds of different culture together. Yeah, but we just saw it all, you know. We are not very, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's not news for us that different people come to our land and we accept them and they'll be part of the culture, you know. Yeah, so why just everyone can just get easy and don't argue with so many fucking different things, you know, just what I'm thinking. And I like the idea of the water, even the water and the fire can get along, they can need love, you know, they can love each other. I don't like so many hatred in this world. It will eventually, you know, break, but it doesn't matter because it will merge in the future and broke again and merge again and broke again, right? So that's the history of mankind. So we are not afraid of breaking, we are also not afraid of merging. I like the whole idea of the merging in this one.
Yeah.
It's like the fire and the water can touch. Also, I like the immigrant problem in this one. Your parents' dream.
Mm-hmm.
This is important for, you know, Asian people.
Mm-hmm.
That's your parents' dream is, you know, it's a burden of you. It's especially happened to the immigrants because they sacrificed their whole life just leaving their own country to other places to seek, you know, the better life. It's hard to not pass that hope to their children.
Mm-hmm.
So their children can feel the burden on them, you know.
It will be very sensitive to describe problems. If you describe this problem in real life animate, it will be very sensitive.
Real life movie, you know what I mean?
Like human characters.
Yeah.
They are very smart to use element, earth, fire, water, and wind. All together, they build a tree together. They make a tree together.
Right. What does a fire do?
Because absorb the sunlight. Or the fire
you know,
flame,
the energy. You know.
Energy.
Yeah.
To grow the tree, wind will bring fresh CO2 into the leaves and grow the tree.
Yeah. Okay.
The four elements work together. This is the thought of this elemental.
Okay. Okay.
Work.
That's a new thought. Nice one.
Characters are, as you can see, the name element, it's super stereotype, like fire is hot, water is. A liquid,
cloud. Motion is crying all the time.
Very powerful, very light.
Yeah.
And the wood is very solid.
Yeah, very slow.
Earth is slow.
Yeah.
Young and emotional, fire, amber. The problem is, Amber tries so hard to focus on the small business. Instead, she didn't even notice that her ability was much more valued in other field, entirely other territory.
Of course,
like,
but
for example, construction, building business. Amber take it so too much serious about the shop.
Yeah, because it's like a burden to her, you know.
Mm-hmm. The burden. Wade was raised in the art.
Yeah.
Construction business.
Yeah, he's working in the government,
Work for government.
Yeah,
his family have.
Upper class, you know.
Advance. Yeah. He can write tickets and cry at the same time. Old
he,
school.
Yeah, old school. And, you know, serious about everything.
Stumbled.
Not stumbled, he's just a good manager.
He tried to keep their tradition.
Well, there's some part I don't understand why Wade, you know, just like put the thing in that and just then saying I shouldn't put that thing in. Yeah, he's like he's
want to follow rules, but water is also very emotional. It's a contrast. Training makes people do things they don't usually do in their natural life.
Real facts. I think it's impressive by the whole water and fire
and the earth and the wind.
I don't know which one is harder, you know, the water, fire, or the fur of you know, real creature, you know, Zootopia or this one, right? You know, but I think there are impressive animation in this one. You know,
I like the glass in this movie.
Oh yeah, sure. And the light like from the fire.
The rainbow scene, the glass scene, the crystal.
The kissing scene.
Yeah, the kissing scene.
Yeah, but I think a lot of water and fire in this one is, you know, just like real.
Yeah.
Music and sound. Yeah, there's like a bunch of exotic background style, especially involved with fire elements, right? it's from...
It reminds me Aladdin, the movie.
Yeah, it's like that, or the Indian, or some like ding, that's kind of thing.
It's not orchestra instrument.
Yeah, it's sort of like something traditional.
Middle East or Asian.
To give you the background feeling of the fire elements is a different race between the others, you know. Chemical reactions.
I know you are very deep touched by the final farewell scene.
Of course.
The big bow.
Yeah.
I was touched by their inheriting. Father wanted to inherit that his career, his shop, to Amber. Parenting relationship was a good channel to connect audience with film, with movie, with the story.
It's Pixar's work, so of course I will cry a little bit, you know. The big bow, yeah, of course that's touched me, you know. You finally, you know, forgive all the things your parents do to you. And we know that in China, the society has been developed so fast in the past 15 years. It's a huge gap between me and my parents, also me with my daughter. We don't need to understand, we just accept.
Mm-hmm.
They just accept us, we just accept them. That's very touching.
We feel grateful.
Yeah, of course, of course.
We're grateful for our parents, and parents, Muslims, do this big bow to the holy city.
You know, in ancient Chinese, we do the kowtow things to our parents when we're getting married.
Very formally bow.
Yeah, big, like a big bow.
To higher...
when
to
we get married.
Parents.
First big bow is to the sky and the earth, right?
Sky.
Second is to the parents. The third one is to
each other.
Yeah, to each other. When we are getting married, with a tradition, Chinese marrying, you know, ceremony. Yeah. Okay, with storytelling 6.8, core scenes 7.8, character 7, visual effects 8.5, music and sound
7.3,
chemical reaction 8.
So
yeah.
Summarized
total point is
7.5.
Yeah, this is a good one, but it's I want more from Pixar, you know.
You want to cry more?
Yeah, I want to cry more actually. It's not Coco or Up or, you know, Wall-E or those classic. I think they can do better. You know,
it's a short. It's like
it's about 100 minutes. Story. It's a short one.
Mm-hmm.
This topic is maybe sensitive in U.S. to tell, but we still enjoy this one. Yeah. This is actually a good one. It's a family movie. We will bring our kids to watch this one later, right?
And hope that in China we can make some kind of this cartoon animate
in the future
to describe some real life problems, not just entertaining.
Asian people put a lot of hope on their children so hard. I don't call that a stereotype that immigrant Asian parents want their children become a doctor. You know, become doctor, get fame and rich. They actually care about rich and famous. You know, helping others is
not helping people.
Yeah, helping people is the last list on the their list. In this one, it's like I think it's hard. It's not Chinese, you know. Chinese parents, they will not pass their store to their children. Their hope, their children doing best. If that's a Chinese parent, they will send her to the big company right away, you know. and marry that rich guy, you know. It's like that. It's
and
not...
give me grandchildren. Please leave comments and leave your favorite movies to us.
Yeah.
And we will try to give our reactions to
it. Yeah. If you have any problem or any question or any things you want our improve, please leave comments and I will do that, not him. Thank you for following our channel here, and please have a nice weekend, and we will see you for the next week, right?
See you soon.
See you soon.
Thank
Bye.
You.